Cabasse. These are the big boys. Here we go. Let's go check it out.
Good morning, little school girl. Good morning, little school girl. Can I go home? Can I go home? Your mother and your father, I once was a schoolboy too. Sometime I don't know what, sometime I don't know what, woman what in this world, woman what in this world. Don't wanna hurt your feelings, either get mad with you.
Grandioso P1 transport with its power supply.
Mm-hmm.
That's feeding into our monoblock D to A converters, the Grandioso D1s. It's left channel, right channel. These are all synchronized by our GO1 rubidium clock.
Mm-hmm.
It's going into our Grandioso C1 preamplifier. This is new from last year. It's separate power supply. And this is feeding into the Cabasse LeSphere four-way crossover. Okay, so these speakers are, there is no passive crossovers at all, it's all active.
Mm-hmm.
So we have the high range going to our AO3 Class A monoblock amplifier. Upper mids and lower mids are going to the AO2 amplifiers. And then the 22-inch woofer in LeSphere is being driven by the Grandioso M1 monoblock amplifiers. So then, of course, the Cabasse LeSphere, first time it's been in the U.S. for the last 7 years.
Mm-hmm.
Then we are, to round it out, we're all of the audio path is handled by Audioquest and the power by Shunyata.
Very good. Thank you very much, Scott.
My pleasure.
Okay, have a great show.
They ridicule, but you brought this upon yourself. The world is tired of pacifiers. We want the truth and nothing else. And we are sick and tired of hearing this song, telling how you are gonna change right from wrong. 'Cause if you really want a hair of yours, you haven't done nothing. Because when misled, you find a person's mind becomes as cold as ice. Why do you keep on making us sing your song? Telling how you are gonna change right from wrong. Because if you really want to hear our views, you have them dumbed down.
Sound. I mean, it really takes advantage of the echo in the room. It really sounded great. That was wonderful.
Did it all myself.
Yep. Thank you very much.
Did you want a little more detail on the La Sphere? I kind of glossed over them.
Yeah, go ahead.
Kind of interesting.
Yeah.
So, obviously, like I said before, this is an active crossover. So, the Sphere itself, you've got a 22-inch honeycomb woofer in a sealed cabinet. Then you have the what look like donuts. The outer one is our lower mid-range, then upper mid-range, and tweeter. So Cabasse is all about point source and phase coherency. Now that we have coaxial drivers, so you've got a single point source, but unlike when you have the tweeter in the center of a cone, which kind of affects its dispersion and its sound characteristics and phase, here you've got all three drivers on the same plane. So you get a phase coherency, and that's why really kind of no matter where you sit, you still kind of get a snap that's in the right, a much larger sweet spot than a typical phase coherent speaker.
Great. Thank you very much. It was sounding really super.
Thanks.